The devotees of Shiva have grown in many different ways, many dimensions. Some saw him as their husband, some as their lover, some as their god, some as their teacher, many, many ways. And they expressed their devotion in a thousand different ways in this country. So here, we have this girl from Karnataka, Ananya Bhatt. She stole my heart with this one song. So, this is about a rural woman expressing her love for Shiva in her own way, in her own simple way, what she wants to do to him and how she feels about it. Here you have Ananya Bhatt singing for you, her now very, very famous song all over the world, and Soju Gada.
Mm-hmm.